We know the Earth is alive, and all its organisms are connected in a living, breathing layer we know as the biosphere. It began coming alive billions of years ago as single-celled microbes. As multicellular life evolved, the biosphere grew increasingly diverse and complex. Humans came on the scene much more recently. While early humans were part of the biosphere, when they began to use tools and to communicate with language, they also began to think, and a new layer of life began to grow on the Earth. That thinking layer of life is called the Noosphere. As humanity becomes ever more aware of the Noosphere, this powerful connecting force, we're moving toward a major planetary transition. We're finding a sense of meaning and purpose and a unifying vision of where we might go. This is a story of a unique map that is currently being created to increase awareness of the Noosphere and bring it to life. We usually think of maps as tools to help us navigate from place to place, but this map is different. It shows the anatomy of the Noosphere as it is forming around the globe. Unlike the biosphere, the Noosphere is largely invisible when we look at Earth from space. Up until now. Just as individual cells are connected with each other to form the organism of a human body, individual humans are connected by culture and technology to form the superorganism of the Noosphere. Thus, the Noosphere forms a sphere of consciousness around the planet. The mapping app lets us visualize the superorganism cells, organs, and systems, not just in three dimensions of space, but also in the fourth dimension of time. This layer of the map shows the growth of its cells, the increase in human population from 1849 until the present day. Each yellow dot represents a 500,000 humans. The mapping app is in its first stage of development, but it already provides several ways to visualize the Noosphere and its parts. If humans are like the cells of a superorganism, what are the systems and organs of the Noosphere's body that we can see on the map? A body needs a circulatory system, a way to move resources around to support all of its other vital parts. This layer of the Noosphere map shows how world trade has grown and expanded over time. Trade has been an essential method of connecting cultures since the beginning of civilization and is rapidly transforming us into a global society today. A circulatory system also needs a method of transport, and one of those is roads. Here we see the interstate highway system connecting cities across the U.S. However, one of the most critical features of the expanding Noosphere is the equivalent of its nervous system, the digital electronic network that's been growing exponentially in recent times. It began with the telegraph less than 200 years ago and continued with the telephone, radio, and television. Digital computers were invented in the middle of the 20th century. In 1968, the first cables of the system that would eventually come to be known as the Internet connected just a few points in the United States. The growth of the Noosphere's nervous system is now connecting people all across the planet in creative new ways. People are engaging in cooperative enterprises and organizations that we couldn't have imagined only a few decades ago. people are coming together on a worldwide scale as the noosphere comes into its own as the emerging consciousness of humankind, and by extension, the planet Earth. This unique map is a way to visualize what has been invisible up till now, the thinking layer of the planet, which we call the noosphere. It provides a holistic vision and a sense of purpose to meet the challenges we face today, including climate change, biodiversity loss, and social unfairness. It enables us to understand the anatomy of the superorganism. It raises our awareness of the emerging global consciousness that brings humanity together as a single species with shared goals. The Noosphere Mapping App is part of the Human Energy Project. The goal of this project is to educate and inform a wide audience about the nature of the Noosphere, to provide new hope and direction for humanity's future. We also sponsor research, development, and dissemination of information about the Noosphere's ongoing growth to encourage collective action at the scope and scale necessary to assure its positive development. Mapping the Noosphere helps us visualize a clear path toward the unity of our species, culminating in love, compassion, and the collective flourishing of all life on Earth. We invite you to visit the Human Energy Project's website to explore the topic of the Noosphere more fully.